Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer and welcome back to Doom. In the last episode, I had a rather frustrating battle with the Cyber Demon. And this is running really slowly. I do not like that. Seems like it is anyway. Yeah, it is. Hopefully it'll be better when it gets going here. Anytime now, please. Any second now. Maybe. Maybe not. Usually once it hits 95%, it's finished loading pretty soon after. Like within a few seconds, but that one took a little longer than I thought. The Crucible. Reclaim the Crucible. A pin pops a bloom. Kill a Mancubus with a pistol. Kill 2 Cacodemons with 1 shot. And kill 10 demons with explosive barrels. Oh boy, I remember this one. If I remember correctly, the killing 10 demons with explosive barrels was the hardest one here, or the one I had the most trouble with, anyways. I did not time that explosive barrel right. Yeah, that one's gonna be a difficult one to do. Fuck. You know what, I don't actually have to take out all of his life with that thing, so I wonder if I got him to the point of so he's ready for a glory kill. I wonder if I got him to that staggered point, if I could just finish him off then maybe.
Thank you.
assholes get up here. The only problem with getting into a glory kill is don't know how much damage I have to deal before he's ready for one. There we go. I had in-flight mobility, but I might switch to something different here. This is the last one of these things, isn't it? I think. Either that or there's one more after that, but I think this was the last one. Yep. Here we go. I actually saw this video one time. I mean, it's not true, obviously, but it was something about saying Link and Link from the Legend of Zelda games and Doom Guy are the same person. And it actually showed some very, very, I don't know how to word it, convincing reasons as to why. He had a very good argument, actually, to it. It's just kind of weird. Oh, you asshole. Asshole. I was gonna kill them with that. Thank you. fuck? Really? Ah. Okay, whatever. Whatever. That happened. Because I'm focusing on getting my challenges. I'm not actually focusing on trying to survive. I'm just trying to get the challenges. Which is... it's good to focus on those, but not if it costs you... not if it makes you die. Wait a second. Oh man, really? Get your asses out of here. Is something bad. Oh, isn't that the other level? Where was the lever for, or the secret? What the fuck was it called? The retro level or whatever? Classic level, that's what it was called. I think that's what that was. And I think the lever for it is in that room, if I remember correctly. Not what I wanted to do. Oh shit, forgot about you. This room has a shitload of enemies in it, if I remember correctly. This is gonna be fun. That's sarcasm, by the way. If I remember correctly. correctly, this room was a pain in the ass. Ah, I bet you right here I could do this one. Yep. Direct hit. Fucker. Fuck. I hate those things. I hate those things so much. I hate them more than any other enemy in this right now. Yes, even more than the Cyber Demon. I hate those things more than the Cyber Demon. Yes, I know they can be performed from above, but can they be performed from below? Now, let's get a few of you guys grouped together so I can do what I was trying to do last time. There we go. Wrong button. Come on, dammit. What, can I not lock onto you? Why not? I was able to before. My lock-on burst appears to have stopped working. At least on him. There it is. Shit, I had time there. Hey, I need some ammo. Mind helping me out? Thank you. that's it. Okay. Well, now that that pain in the ass room is out of the way, how did I remember which one was the lever? It's been such a fucking long time since I played this. How did I remember that? What the fuck? Something didn't load right there. Or something wasn't shaded properly or whatever. I don't know. Something just wasn't right in that spot. Pretty sure I could have waited for that, but whatever. I do not remember what those things did, so whatever. Let's go. Oh boy. Die. This reminds me a lot of that level Gotcha. Was it Doom 2, I think? Yeah, Doom 2. Okay, I know we get a summoner in here as well. Holy shit. Forgot about you guys, though. thought we got a summoner in here. I guess not. Huh. Got 6 weapon upgrade points. That's about the only thing I can do. I like that, actually. Kill 5 mancubi with the charge boost. What? I have to kill 5 mancubus fuckers with that thing? I mean, it's not that difficult, but that is not going to be fun. Apparently there's... Oh, that's that room I was in before. Never mind. I was going to say, apparently there's a whole room on the other side of that, but there's not. I've been there. So, we've got a key here. I remember what this level was. This was not a fun one. I mean, yes, the level's fun, but it was difficult. Now, didn't enemies show up, or was that later on? Oh, that's now. Not what I wanted. And by that I mean the enemies, not the weapon. The weapon's fine. I just mean I didn't want to fight these fuckers. Okay. Well, now that I barely survived that, I don't think there was anything else to do out here. Pretty sure the rest of the level is down below me. Shit, did I miss something? No. Okay.
Yet as the mighty Titan fell, and dread engulfed the armies of doom, the demon priests of the Blood Temples laid a trap to capture the scourge of hell. Insatiable, even by the vanquishing of the Great One, the Hellwalker sought prey in the tombs of the Blood Keep, and blinded by his fervor, the lure drew him in. The priests brought down the temple upon the Doomslayer, and in his defeat, entombed him in the cursed sarcophagus. The mark of the Doomslayer was burned upon his crypt, a warning to all of hell that the terror within must never be freed. There he lies still and evermore in silent suffering.
I've completed all three challenges. Nice. I specifically remember there being a secret at one of these platforms. Fuck. Damn it. That was my own doing that time. Tried to fix it, but I didn't have that in-flight mobility, so I didn't move much when I tried to move in the air. Because I don't have that rune equipped anymore. Oh well. Those now. Gain immunity to explosive barrels. That's very useful. I mean, it's not very useful, but it is useful. Is that the last thing? It's the last one I can buy. Oh. Wow.
He must not reach the crucible.
That's the icon of sin, remember the Doom 2 boss where we shot the rockets into its forehead? That's it. And that is confirmed that that's what that's supposed to be. I'm not just guessing. That's not just me saying that. That's what it is. Die already, man. Fuck you. The gun I want there, thank you. Kept hitting the wrong button. Does count those guys as the thing. I didn't know if it would count them because they are technically listed as a different enemy. Yeah, fuck you. I just killed him too, really? Damn it. Now I'm gonna have to survive that whole damn fight again, aren't I? Whatever. Oh well, I can do it. I got this. No problem. Well, maybe a little bit of a problem, but I can do it. Back here, huh? Okay. Other imp goal. Fuck. you, man. Die. One more of you guys, right? That was it. Good. Holy fuck. Oh yeah, that's right. I almost forgot. I almost forgot one of the secrets. That would have been useful. Okay, I don't have enough. Shit. Fine then. Bye. Oh god. Not gonna get me this time, assholes. Oh boy. There's the other one of them. That thing, yep, it landed over here. This is where that thing that was coming out of there landed. Hazmat guy. Yeah, I got all the secrets. Got everything in this level now. Wow. Oh god. I don't have any ammo for that. I thought I had another shot for it. Shit. I'm dead. Holy fuck, how did I survive that? Oh, wow. Holy shit. I should not have survived that, honestly. Now I gotta fight the Guardians of the Crucible, don't I? That's right. This is not gonna be fun. These guys fucking suck. Spot. Come on. Come on, asshole. Ow. Oh, Jesus, I forgot about that attack. Uh-oh. Fuck. Wow, this is gonna suck. Wait a second. Maybe it doesn't have to. Just remembered something. I'm coming into this fight with full armor. Or at least close to full armor, I think. Okay, nope, not even close to full armor. Fine. Make me a liar then. Ow. Asshole, stop it. Now, as we learned with the Cyber Demon, this super shotgun is extremely powerful, apparently. Ooh. Nice. I gotta keep that in mind. Oh fuck, not this thing. Fuck you. Yeah, but you know what's bad? Or what's the worst part about this? I have to fight two more now at the same time. If I can line them up. Get the fuck away from me, dude. Not what I wanted. Fuck. I almost had him. Damn it. I can do this. I might as well just stick with the super shotgun. It's overpowered as all hell. This one's dead. The other one's not far behind it. There we go. There we go. Fuck those guys. That's where I'm going to end this one. So, that's it for this episode. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And as always, I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.